I don't know if I want to do a full sit through and play this. It's 12:33. I don't know. Because editing this doesn't take that long because it's a let's play, but rendering is a real issue. And each video is going to be like 20 to 30 minutes, which will probably take like 3 hours to render. So if I stop right now and edit it and then render it right now, it's probably going to, I'm probably going to be done at 3:30 a.m. I'll do one more. I'll do one more. But that's it for this episode. I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, hit the thumbs up button. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Make sure you subscribe if you're new. Comment down below what you want to see. Peace out. What's going on, guys? Ariel here. We're here. I forgot what episode we're on. I think we're on 4, maybe. I don't know. I hope you guys are enjoying the series so far. I'm loving it. It's awesome. Great. Nostalgic. Even though I don't think I played this far in the original COD 4. Death from Above is the mission we're playing next. Let's do this. We're in the AC-130, right? Provide AC-130 air support. A strobe, alright. Oh yeah. Are those... Oh damn.
TV, confirm you see the church in the town.
Yes,
Roger
church.
That. We're there. Start talking. You are not authorized to level the church. Do not fire directly on the church. Got a vehicle moving down.
I was gonna do it just for fun.
Personnel coming out of the church. We have armed personnel approaching from the church. Request permission to engage. Copy. You are cleared to engage.
Permission granted.
And any personnel around you see. Affirmative. Crew, you are cleared to engage, but do not fire on the church. Gun ready! Nail those guys.
I already shot, man.
Kaboom.
Oh, yo!
Personnel running out of the church. You gonna get him?
Bam! Yo, that was hilarious. Wait, those are...
Nail those guys by the building.
Bam.
Okay, he's moving again. Get that person. Copy, smoke him. Right there, tracking.
That's hilarious, dude.
Tracking. Whoa! Be careful, you almost killed our guys there.
How do you know, man? Who?
Get back on those guys.
Pretty sure that guy's dead.
Continuing towards the main highway. Keep up the fire. Bravo 6 out. Roger that. Engage anything without a flashing strobe light.
Bang.
Those are all hostiles. Okay, you got him. Get back on the other.
I don't even see the strobe light anyway. How do you know? I don't see any blinking IR strobes on friendly units, man.
Bravo 6, be advised, we're passing a large church and continuing towards the main highway. Keep up the fire. Bravo 6 out. Roger that. Engage anything without a flashing strobe light.
I don't see the flashing strobe light. You know what? You're all gonna die. Bam. Mother shit. Son of a cock. What the bitch? Please rate your latest purchase at G2A.com. Rocket League. It's lit. I'm a what was I gonna say?
Roger, guy moving. Get back on those guys.
Which ones?
On the road.
On the road, okay. That guy on the left, right there. Oh, I see the guys with the strobes. Bam. Oh, these are the bad guys. Bam. Kaboom. Where? I'm about to fail. It's not gonna hurt because he doesn't feel it. What building? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There are so many buildings, okay? Which field? Aw, right, yeah. Hot damn!
You got him. Clear to engage enemy personnel. Okay, he's moving again. Right there, tracking.
Haha, you scared.
Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys. Copy.
Wee wee.
Copy, smoke him.
Bam!
He
did a front loop. I am sorry. Fuck it, man. Let's do it. I know. I was just kidding. I was just kidding, you see? I know. I just told you I'm kidding. Yeah, you're right. You see, that was a good joke.
Roger, we see
the beacon?
Crew, do not fire on the vehicles marked with the flashing beacons. I repeat, do not fire on the vehicles with the flashing beacons. Those are friendlies.
Heads up. Hostile forces are setting up ambush points along the curved road.
Navigation, which one's the curved road? Over. Fire control. Do you see the water tower? Over. TV, confirm
yes.
You see the water tower. Are you talking about the
yes, sir.
Water tower near the intersection? Roger, that's the one. And next to that water
wait,
tower
what?
Is a curved road.
Is it, I'm assuming so.
You should be able to see another water tower in the village further down that road. We're having a bit of trouble acquiring the village. How far up the road is it?
Approximately, hang on. It's about 2 clicks along the curved road going away from the highway.
Yeah, roger that.
We're banking towards the village. Stand by to engage ground targets.
We got hostiles setting up along the curved road. Hostiles preparing to ambush along the curved road. They're partially concealed by the trees.
Whoa! Someone just fired an RPG!
Roger that. Crew, go ahead and take out everything in that village. Armored vehicle right there. Right there.
Oh.
The
targets in the village are confirmed as hostile. Clear to engage. Smoke.
Bam! Oh, damn, that ain't.
Crew, track those smoke trails and take them out of the source.
That didn't disable the tank, man?
Personnel on the roof of that U-shaped building.
U-shaped building. Roger. The one with the square structure on the roof is the one with the flat roof.
Rolling in.
I think we got him. Bam!
Good kill.
But I did. But did you die?
You gonna get him? Nah, you're firing too close to the friendlies.
No, I'm not. I saved your ass. I saved your ass.
Good kill. Direct hit. Clear to engage enemy personnel. Yeah, take
it. Haha, you got ran over. Got his ass.
Nail those guys by the building.
Which one? Oh, these. Where are those even people? I can't see. There's a cloud in my face.
Gun ready.
There's a guy by that car.
Which car?
Roger that, Bravo 6. Crew friendlies are leaving the vehicles and moving on foot towards the LZ. Do not fire on any personnel marked by a flashing strobe. Affirmative. Keep watching for those strobe lights. Those are friendlies. Enemy personnel in the junkyard. Crew, go ahead and smoke them. Man, these guys are going to town. Whoa! Check your fire. You're shooting at friendlies. Watch for the blinking
strobes.
No, I'm not. Those are our guys. Whoa! You gonna get him?
I'm on it, boss.
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle. Adjust elevation scan.
You got him. Get that person. Kaboom. Right there, tracking.
Don't they?
Personnel right there. Okay, he's moving again.
Hot damn!
Clean up that signal.
Nail those guys by the building. Tracking. Kaboom.
Damn, that was a lot.
Target reset.
Oh. Bam! Make him hit the building. Oh, god damn, he blew up.
Get that guy.
Into little pieces.
Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys.
Are you sure? Okay, now I think I got him.
Enemy personnel closing on the LZ from multiple sides. Danger close. Recommend you stick to the 25 meter in the vicinity of the LZ.
25 millimeter? This one?
Guys by the building.
That's my guy. Can't see. Please.
Go
Can't yet.
Crew, be advised. Friendly helicopters entering the area. Watch your fire. Copy.
Damn, this is fun. Y'all, I'm messing these dudes up. Oh, what happens if I shoot that? Oh, I missed.
This is gonna be one hell of a highlight reel. Yeah, I heard that.
Scared the fuck out of you. Bang! Reload and bam.
Roger that. Returning to base.
And bam. Make sure he's dead real quick. Can these cars blow up? Did it blow up? I couldn't tell. That was tight. Alright, I'll do another mission just because I wasn't That probably wasn't the most entertaining one, so... United States Marine Corps, Sergeant Paul Jackson. Scanning. Damn, that looks toy. You guys have no idea how much editing goes into this. It's actually insane, man. Like, just this right here, this little thing right here, it's actually insane. Making that tank move like that? Wow. Good thing they have, like, multiple people editing stuff. Like, a lot of people. Gas, turbine engine, machine gun, Kelly. Oh, I'm out of frame. Sorry. Oh wait, weren't we just here? Oh, that's tight. That was a headshot. Are you dead? You're not dead. Oh, left side, right? Feels so slow, man. This door's closed.
Grab an RPG and take out those choppers.
Where are the RPGs at? Where are the RPGs at? I just wanted to make sure I had a pistol in my hand. Make sure the recording's still good. Alright, it looks fine. That killed him. Trying to find a group of them. RPG, I don't think I need it anymore. I did not kill a friendly. Let's be honest here. We can replay it right now. Oh, this gun feels nice. The M16, dude. It feels like way better than in the regular Car 4. Holy crap. Damn, this thing is diesel. So concentrated, look at my face. This is just campaign, man. I swear I'm more concentrated than when I play multiplayer. Yeah, let me help you up, buddy. Oh, I missed. Here, catch that. Bang! Three-story building, where? Where'd they shoot me from? Right in the face. You'll have AKs, don't need them. Oh, this is that one part of the multiplayer map where if you stand anywhere past this pole, you're gonna get shot by a camper in one of these buildings. Where? Oh, wow. Wrong side. I think human race needs to think about killing. How much evil we must do in order to do good.
Here we
go again. One o'clock? That was quick. Bro, I wasn't even that hurt. Exploding vehicle? I didn't even see the exploding vehicle icon. Man, I'm tired of you motherfuckers. Need to back up. You know what? No more deaths from now on, alright? I thought the M16 was a burst. What gun am I thinking of? How's my head tilted? Look at. I mean, just relax. Let me do a little bit of commentary. So, I got you, take this L. Oh, a G3, what's this like? Oh, this is nice. Alright, I have the grenade launcher on this gun. Alright, awesome. Let me throw this back. Damn, this gun feels nice. It sounds nice too. What am I shooting at? Or what am I looking at? Let me take these guys out once and for all. Oh, drop knife. Hide in the closet because I'm straight. Hey, friend. 3, 2, 1, bang. Damn it. I was really hoping it was gonna come out. Damn, guys. You're not gonna make me come out of the closet no matter what you do. Alright, that was a lie. That was easy. That's my teammates. I'm just gonna hold this L and all the other L's that I've taken.
Bravo 6, this is Warpig. We're clear to advance, over.
Okay, so I need to shoot that building. There we go. There we go. I missed. Bang! Holy crap. That's my... You see what I mean, man? Sometimes you're just a retard. Never go full retard. Oh, I got an RPG. Oh, oh, you see those? Yeah. Where is it? Dragunov. Come to Papa. Dragunov. Dragunov. Damn. Oh, bang. I got you, fam. Damn, you see that? I should be in the Marines, man. I mean, wait, what the hell am I talking about? I didn't shoot you, I swear. Why is my head tilted, man? Just relax, buddy. Relax. Bang, bang, I'm listening to music. La di da, la da da da. Bam, son. I swear, that's how like people in movies play when they play video games. You're like, ooh, ooh. Oh, I still have the Dragunov. Hell yeah, it's lit, fam. I don't know why I haven't been using this. This gun looks retarded, though. Oh, it's just no scope. Did I get him? I'm a freaking beast. Got his ass. Where is he? just gonna move up. Watch this, no scope. Yeah, I got like one or two. Wrong. I'm just gonna back up. I was gonna try playing with the bottle, but bang! God damn, I barely dodged that. Wait, how do I get ammo? Does that guy have some? Squeeze me. Watch, I'm gonna turn my sensitivity up and go like straight Kamaj. Yeah, that feels good. We're in the kitchen. Can I find some food to replenish my, I was gonna say ammo, but that wouldn't make sense now, would it? God damn it, man, I suck. Oh my god, I'm never mind. Shoot me! Oh, RPG, there we go. Check this out. Can I get in this bus? My sensitivity is still high. I'm gonna keep it at 4. Alright, that's where I had it at, right? I don't know, remember. Do you remember? Is there intel here? Are you a bong? It's not a bong. Sit up to my friend. Hell yeah, I got some nades. A nade launcher. Oh, that looks weird. Too high. I don't have any grenades left. God damn it. Kobe. Damn it. I'm aiming for the window. Kobe. Damn it. Kobe. Aw, man. Oh, so close. Akon. I don't know why I said Akon out of all people. Got his ass. Regular. I want another gun though.
Breaching, breaching.
This would definitely look way different on console. That's not remastered, I mean.
Hold right here! Enemy tank coming up the road!
Alright, you stay in there then. Or just push me in. Damn it. Why did I switch guns? I didn't even press triangle. Run! Oh yeah, buddy. Damn, demolish me.
What's your status? Over. Precious cargo is intact and en route. We're almost at Highway 4 and should make visual contact shortly with 2nd Platoon.
Look at the detail on his face. God, stop moving. Stop. It's just a gun, bro. With bullets. Damn it. Alright, where am I going? Let's do... You would... Yeah! Damn, look at it. These are actually 3D, man. Look nice. I'm actually really curious to see what this game is going to look like on PC. The remastered version, at least. Ah, yeah. Haha, pilots, you can't fly no more because you're dead. I mean, stunned. Well, hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, hit the thumbs up button. I already said that. Yeah, man. Take it easy. See you on the next episode. It's the motherfucking Eagle Double G. Snoop Dogg.